turn that farm into a bunker. Intel we need somewhere inside. UV lights are keeping the bloodsuckers out. I remember him. Anxious prick. Thought every mission was gonna be his last. Guess he was right this time. He also always kept a stash of it. Ought to do it for Bloody Tom. Still need to find the goods on Miss Whisper. Bellwether and torture. Guess some things ain't changed. Do some recon. Get tilted.
Wonder if they'll drop a nuke on this place after we clear out.
Grabbing up non-combatants and bracing them like that ain't right. Ain't right at all. We know all about you now, Miss Whisper. We got what we came for. Time to scoop.
I need a smoke.
Guys!
Bucket. They pop up, we put them down.
Radio message from Anna. She and Joe came to join us after we sent the all clear. But now she's stuck in some vet clinic and the baby's coming. Joe tried to give her up to one of those vampires. I don't know how she got away, but she needs help. We were trying to figure out what to do, how to get out there and help her. But then Mr. Nurse Lawrence got up and said he knew where to go. Just left. I never saw a man so determined. You gotta get out there and help him.
you come out,
I might let you join the blood trance.
Keep, shithead.
Found Anna, but the baby is coming. I have to stay with her.
Little guy's got the worst timing.
We're not safe here, but we can't leave. I can help.
God damn it!
Oh God, we can't. Please go and turn the power.
Own it.
Better.
The ones who suffer most, the ones who carry their sins, they're happy to do it. They want to do it.
Show me something good.
Clear.
yourself useful. Do some recon.
Well, what if I was sick? Cancer? Depression? What if I couldn't hear or see so good? What if I couldn't tell you what was wrong?
Connie, I don't want anyone to die. There's just a lot we need to do if we're going to survive this.
There sure is. I know how hard you're feeling this, but we need to make sure we all survive. You can't take one look at someone and know what they're capable of doing. Everyone here is working hard. Everyone here is doing their best.
Oh, Connie, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me. apologize to them, or at least talk to them, get to know them. Look them in the eye and see what they're going through. This is how we'll survive.
Hey, okay. Sweetheart.
Yeah, I will.
Hey, can you do something for me? It's one of my squirrels. I hate thinking about it out there for anyone to break or steal. It's at my brother's general store. I dressed it up like one of our ancestors, Steadfast Ward the First. Wards go way back in Redfall, probably too far back, depending on who you ask. There's a key inside the squirrel. There's a building near the tour center. We used it for storage. You can have whatever's in there. Just bring me back my little guy.
Bellwether's on form, that's for damn sure. Got a cultist to talk, betray their god. And Bloody Tom is convinced he's some kind of god. His name was Thomas Killdeer, brain scientist. Avum gave him everything he wanted. Let him sit at home, open doors into places that shouldn't exist. Like he was building his own worlds. Like those nests, or where we found the Hollow Man. He's got to have some remnant we can use. His cult's dug in at the Burial Point campgrounds. I name it that. Damn. And there's nothing to it but to storm the place. That's what we thought we'd be doing. Till Bloody Tom came to tell us otherwise. Shit when I joined Bellwether. Don't mean we can't pretend to consider his offer, though.
Hello.
Make yourself useful. Bugging out. Got them all.
You wanted to see me, Connie?
Hey, Lawrence. I just wanted to make sure you were doing all right.
I'm fine.
I didn't have to bother her. You're doing a lot, but you keep to yourself. I just want to know if that's something you should.
I don't know. I don't think I would.
Bloody Tom's remnant is somewhere in this compound. Make yourself useful. Go on, Bert.
anybody. Hold it.
Cloaks up. Rest and reload. Earn your keep, bird brain.
I could have died.
Thank you so much. I can't believe it.
If I was Bloody Tom, that door sure looks like the kind of place I'd hide my remnant.
Together.
on, Bird. Cloak's up. Bird.
You're here for the bellkeeper? Just take the crane controls on the desk. You can lower the door yourself. That's how you get in. I don't want anything to do with any of this.
Something good. Bird. All clear. Tailing what's liable to come out of that door. Useful.
Earn your keep, shithead.
Where have you been? You've missed the last four meetings. Have you even left this house?
Not physically, no.
Not physically? You idiot. What do you think we're trying to achieve here? What are you even doing? Are you high right now?
You are interrupting my work.
Did you understand? There are specific psychokinetic markers attached to these objects, which can...
Thomas!
Shut up! Can't I get a moment to myself in my own house?
He'll be right there, Mr. Killdeer.
It's not your house now, is it?
dad was sick. I got a feeling this is gonna go south real quick. Gotta pop him so we can get a little ghost immune theater. Tom,
I know you were away for a long time, but I was a good friend of your father's, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was when I heard you passed.
Yes, well, yes. Thank you, miss.
Call me Connor, and if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask.
He was a kind and loving man, yes. Always supportive, very kind and loving. I'll be all right. I can focus on my work. Keep myself busy. But yes, thank you.
What a shit-eating weasel. Can't say I'm surprised anymore by this. Hell, they ain't even people anymore. Like, no. Show me something good. Head out. I suspect Bloody Tom's gonna be flying mad over losing his bear. Place is on alert now.
Give me your link.
bloodsuckers are gone. For now.
You should be bullshitting us. Don't escape from us.